Like I said, this event has been supported by many, many Hindu organizations, and HRCB is also one of them, and they have invited many, many supporters here to speak on behalf of all the Hindus who are going through such a hard situation back home. So Mr. Pradeep Shah, who is the president of HRCB, is with us. So thank you so much for joining. So how, I mean, I know this is a very sad situation, so how can we support?
The only way to support is to send your protest and ask the Prime Minister of Bangladesh to protect the Hindus wherever they are inside the Bangladesh. What we have been observing, what started a Muslim fanatic who placed a holy book, Quran, at the feet of the Hindu idol. And then he telecasted that on Facebook, and then collected a lot of fanatics to gather, and then desecrated the temple, destroyed the temple. That's where they started. And then they went on to the killing spree at the ISKCON temple in Noakhali. The ISKCON is the organization of love. They never actually they do that anything with the head. And the two members of the ISKCON, they were killed at the ISKCON temple, which is very unfortunate. And then we saw that spree went on. Then the attack happened at the villages, multiple villages in Rangpur. It happened in Munshigan. This is not the first time. We have seen that in 2012 in Ramu, where the Buddhist temples were attacked, the Buddhist houses were burned. We have seen that in 2016 in Brahmanbaria. We have seen that in Rangpur, in Thakurpara, in 2017. This cycle of violence is going on and on and on. What we are seeing is the same thing. Nobody gets persecuted. No criminal, no fanatic gets behind bar. This is creating a bad example. And I'm thinking more of those, these things is going to happen unless the government of Bangladesh take the prompt action. And I also call on the U.S. President Biden. I also call on the Senate and the Congress to have a statement to condemn the attack on Hindus in Bangladesh. Also, I ask President Biden, please call on your ambassador in Dhaka and call on Sheikh Hasina. Then ask the government of Bangladesh to take immediate action to protect Hindus. This is not the first time it's happening. We want just justice. We demand the justice. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Pradeep. And it really, that we are really glad that you joined to support this event. And definitely we will continue this one until the justice is served. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.